Now, question number 7. A batch of bottles were packed in 25 boxes with 12 bottles in each boxes. So here there are the 24 boxes and in each box there are the 12 bottles. If the same batch is packed, meaning to say the total number of the bottle is same, using 20 bottles in each box. Now at this time, in the first case there are the total bottles in each box, but at this time there are the 20 bottles in each box. How many boxes would be filled? So you have to find the number of the boxes. So suppose the number of the boxes be x. So what is the given 24 boxes? If there are the 24 boxes, then the each box having 12 bottles, and if there are the, you can assume x number of boxes. So suppose there are the x number of boxes and each box contain 20 bottles. As this is in indirect proportion, because if the number of the boxes increases, then the number of the bottles in each box will decreases, and vice versa. So 25 into 12 equal to x into 20. So 25 into 12 equals to x into 20. Then this 20 goes to the denominator part. X equals to 25 into 12 by 20. Now here simply we have to divide this. Okay, then we will get 5 into 3, as this is given to you that 5 5 is 25, 5 4 is 20, and 4 3 is 12, 5 3 is 15. Now the total number of the boxes is 15. So if there are the 15 boxes, then each box contains 20 bottles.